Now here, how to identify that the given number is divisible by 3 or not? In different types of multiplication and calculation, we always feel difficulty that the given number is divisible by 3 or not. Now I am going to show you short technique to find that the number is divisible by 3 or not. Here, first number is that 3, 2, 5, 7. Now, get the sum, addition of all the digits, 3 plus 2 plus 5 plus 7. 5, 5, 10, 7, 17. It means even number is not resolved by. Next, 4, 3, 2, 6. It means 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 6 is equal to 15. Means number is divisible by 3. Also 7, 5, 2, 1 is equal to 7 plus 5 plus 2 plus 1 is equal to 15. Is also divisible by 3. Now it is true or false that we have to test. Now in 5, 3, 2, 5, 7. 3, 2. There is remainder of 2. Again, here 4, 3, 2, 6. 3. It proves that the given number of given technique is properly satisfies the equation that